Well, moms are always giving their time and energy to everyone else. So for Mother's Day, one way to honor the mom in your life is give her a gift that gives back. Kim Living Good, from the owner of Eclipse Agency, is here with gift ideas for moms that also help other people at the same time. So Kim, when you think about this is like a win-win.
It is. It is. And it's amazing that I was able to find so many brands that actually offered this as an initiative that they give back to different, you know, not just to different organizations around the world, that they did this on their own.
Oh, mom will be proud of you.
Yes,
for being caring.
And they're pretty too.
And they are, and the selection is amazing, and they're, everything I picked out is actually something that I would want.
So just in case.
Just in case my daughter, who is away at college, was listening, I did tell her that you could live stream some post view. So Willow, I hope you're watching.
All right,
all right. Well, let's get right into it. What is that?
So the first brand is called Peace, Love, and World.
Oh.
And they're amazing t-shirts. They're super soft. They're all under $100. I'm wearing one. I don't want to take it off. It's super soft. And the organization that they benefit is called the Zanny Benny Foundation.
Mm-hmm.
And it's a children's shelter in Haiti that houses disabled and abandoned children.
Oh, that's wonderful.
So
they've got great sayings on it too.
Yeah.
Very motivational, very sweet. I'm sure mom would love to get them.
Yeah, and some of the sayings are really cute. What is that one, Jeffrey?
This one says, check Instagram, drink coffee, workout, shower, call your mom.
Hashtag call your mother.
Hashtag
call your mother.
Hashtag
everyone needs to check in with mom.
Love you, mom.
All right, let's move to the next item.
Then we have at the bottom, there's luggage from Away Travel. And they come in three sizes. And a couple of the really cool things, they can be monogrammed. So I love getting them monogrammed. And they also have a built-in battery to charge your phone.
Oh, what fun.
Oh,
seriously.
Cool.
Yes.
Oh my
How many
gosh,
times
that's...
are you at the airport
yeah.
and
yes,
you can't yeah. find something to charge your phone in? So that's great. And they also come with a lifetime guarantee.
Wow.
And their organization is called Peace Direct. And it's an international organization that is working to stop violence in the world.
Okay, good. That's another really good one.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
Yes.
And an item we all are just loving.
Boots.
Rain
boots.
I love rain boots.
Too.
It's like you want it to rain just so you can wear these cute
wear the
rain
cute
boots.
Ones.
And these are from Roma Boots. And Roma means love. And their mission is to give poverty the boot.
Oh,
that's cute.
So not only do they give one pair of boots to every child in need for every pair sold, they also donate 10% of the proceeds.
Oh.
So really, really strong organization that's doing a lot of good. And their price points are like $68, $128, so really great price.
And those will last you forever.
They'll last
they
a while,
they're
fashionable, and they're comfortable.
That's even better.
Very cute.
All right, jewelry, always a good gift for mom.
Can't go wrong. When in doubt, what do you give? Jewelry. And this is a great company called The Shell. Very, very affordable. And for every single piece of jewelry that she sells, she donates a plate of food.
So she has
almost donated over 400,000 plates of food. Really making a difference, really strongly about, she does it through Feeding Through America.
I love those earrings.
Aren't they great?
Oh, yeah.
It's just the concept of something that we would pick up and get for mom anyway. I mean, a lot of us use jewelry as our go-to, you know, just because it's easier
it's
and
easy.
We know mom will love it. But to have it impact someone's life with food is great.
And that bracelet says, "You are my sunshine."
Mom would love the bracelet.
It is adorable.
And then, of course, we do know that mom typically likes wine.
Well, Stephanie, I can't do a segment talking about gifts. I know you girls like your wine.
Well, we joked earlier
and
that
boys.
Said wine is usually the reason the kid drinks, or the mom
drinks.
The mom drinks
kid.
Because
give your
of
mom,
the kid.
Yes, give your mom wine, because you're the reason she drinks.
Correct.
Yes.
Well, and this is a really cool company. It's a subscription service.
Oh, yes.
So for $100 a month, you can send 3 bottles of wine, and all the wine is really hard to get. So it's sustainable, it's ethical, and you can't find them in the grocery store. And they do the subscription service month by month. So if you want, you know, if you're feeling really generous, Willow, 6 months would be great.
Oh.
But you can also do it 1 month or
just
skip around.
Wow. Right.
And they, my notes.
They do something nice?
They do 20% of all their proceeds to donate to charity, several different charities, either replenishing our forest or with poverty. So
And I know you brought these items, but there's a long list of a lot of other companies that really look into how they are not only making a good product, but how they're helping others.
And I think it's wonderful. I mean, in this crazy age, we all want to be able to say we make a difference, mm-hmm. but these companies really are. And there were a ton out there.
That's right. Great. It makes me happy to hear.
We were saying earlier, put your money where your mouth is.
So you have to do it.
A great gift for mom. Yeah.
Wow, beautiful stuff.
All right, well, you guys can check out that full list we were just talking about on our Suncoast View Facebook page. You can get a list of all the products that are also helping others, all right? And then...